Ja näin tervetuloa seuraamaan Final Fantasy 7 pelaamista, se on Romu täällä, morjesta. Ja viimeksi jäätiin mahdollisesti jopa Cloudin alitajuntaan tänne etsimään muistoista totuutta, mikä on oikeasti tapahtunut Cloudilla ja mikä ei ole tapahtunut Cloudilla elämän aikana. The Gates of Nibelheim. 5 years ago, Sephiroth passed through these gates. And that's how it all started. Täältä kaikki siis alkoi Nibelheimista 5 vuotta sitten. It connects to Nibelheim? That's right. It's probably best to start from there. Let's have a look, Cloud. I know it's not easy, but I'll be right with you. Cloud, look! Here's the well. And that's Gramps Inn, too. The only trunk in town. It's been here since we were little kids, right? Aivan, elikkä siellä on kaikki tutut maisemat. This is the Nibelheim you remember, right? It's the same as my Nibelheim. That's why this place is our Nibelheim. Lapsuuden maisemat. Eikö tässä ole molemmilla nyt samat muistot, samat paikat mielessä? Eikö ookki? 5 years ago, 2 men from Soldier came. Sephiroth and a young and vibrant soldier. Can you tell me again what happened? No niin, aika yrittää muistella uudestaan mitä tapahtui. Ja siinä on Sephiroth. Ja sehän kysyy, että miltä tuntuu olla pitkästä aikaa kotona. Yo, how does it feel? 5 years ago I saw the real Sephiroth for the very first time. It's your first time back to your hometown in a long time, right? So, how does it feel? I wouldn't know because I don't have a hometown. How about your parents? So, this is the great Sephiroth. My mother is Genova. She died after she gave birth to me, my father. But, to tell you the truth, I thought he was very cold. What does it matter? Alright, let's go. I remember I felt a foreboding about him. Näinkö muka tapahtui? Ei Tifan mielestä. No, Cloud. I've been hiding it for some time. Afraid that if I told you, something terrible might happen. But I'm not going to hide it anything anymore. You weren't here, Cloud. You did not come to Nibelheim 5 years ago. Cloud, ko ei tullu? I waited, but Cloud never came. Mutta sittenhän toi ainakaan voi pitää paikkansa. The two that were ordered here were Sephiroth and another person.
Kuka? Sephiroth ja joku toinen.
Alright, let's go.
Se on taas tuo musta piikkitukka.
You mean that member of soldier who came with Sephiroth wasn't Cloud?
There's nothing I can say. You must find the answer yourself. If you can't, then you... No. Take your time, Cloud, slowly. Little by little, okay?
Okay.
Kyllä me vielä totuus löydetään tältä. Älä huoli. Jotain tuossa hommassa tuolla Nibelheimissa 5 vuotta sitten vielä mättää, mutta entäpä täällä? Tää, hetkinen lapsuuden skenaario Cloudilla ja Tifalla.
That starry night at the well. And our promise that night.
Niin, se lupaus. Aivan.
What if the memory was just a lie?
Don't hurry, Cloud. Don't answer too quickly. Just keep
checking all those small emotions, and it'll come back slowly, little by little.
Right, like the sky that night, the heavens were filled with stars.
Aivan, muistellaanpa mitä lapsuudessa tapahtui.
From the beginning, okay?
Okay.
Try and remember, Cloud.
Jep, siinä ne on. Lapsena.
Right. I was wearing these clothes. That's you too, when you were small then. And cute. Sephiroth once said.
Cloud made up his memories by listening to my stories.
Did you imagine this guy?
No, you remembered it.
Aivan, elikkä siellä on oikeasti jotain oikeaa muistaja Cloudista. Cloudin elämästä, lapsuudesta ja näin poispäin. Kaikki ei ole Tyfan kertomaa. Cloud muisti jotakin asioita itse.
Niin kuin nuo tähdet.
That's why I continue to plead that you were the real Cloud.
I still believe you're the Cloud from Nibelheim. But you don't believe in yourself.
Those memories weren't enough.
Cloud, what about your other memories?
No, not memories.
A memory is something that has to be consciously recalled, right?
That's why sometimes it can be mistaken and different thing.
But it's different from a memory locked deep within your heart.
That's why it must be a fake.
If he could recall up that memory.
That's it. What about some memory that has to do with me?
I say something and you don't remember it.
But you say something and I remember it too. Then we'll know that's our memory.
Aivan, jotakin mikä on kulkenut Cloudilla muutakin kuin muistoissa, tunteiden mukana kulkeutunut joku tärkeä muisto. Joku, mikä liittyy Tifaan, jonka molemmat tietää olevan totta.
Now that you mention it, why did you want to join Soldier in the first place? I always thought it was a sudden decision you made.
Aivan. Miksi Cloud halusi yhtäkkiä soldieriksi?
I was devastated. I wanted to be noticed.
I thought if I got stronger, I could get someone to notice.
Hmm? Someone to notice you? Who?
Who? You know who?
You.
That's who.
You! Me? Why?
Tifa, did you forget about those days?
Mistä päivästä sä, Cloudin, nyt puhut?
Look, I'm sorry, but what are you talking about?
No, it's all right. You're having a hard time back then. You were so busy with your own things.
It's only natural.
You don't remember me back then.
Back then, Milno?
Back then?
It's important to me. I have to say it. I hate to say it, but it's very important memory.
Do you want to see it?
Minkälainen muisto?
A sealed up secret which tender memories no one can ever know.
Jotain sun omia salaisuuksia, mitä et ole vihtinyt kertoa kenellekään. Uskaltanut tai kehdannut, en tiedä. Mennäpä kahtoon.
Do you know where this window goes, Tifa?
Fine. I'll go.
Ja tämä ikkuna johtaa... minne?
My room? It was my first time there.
Was it?
I only used it to look up it from outside. Hey, Luke! Cloud's coming!
You think he wants to come in?
Tifa on siinä vähän se... surullisen olona jostain syystä.
Was that the first day you came into my room? That's right. We lived next to each other. But I really didn't know you that well. I've known you since we were children and always thought we were close. Now that you mention it, I don't recall you ever being in my room.
Tifa always used to be with this threesome. Näiden tuntemattomien kolme tyypin kanssa ruukannut niitä lapsuudessa viettää aikansa siis.
That's right. Ketä ikinä ovatkaan. I used to think they were all stupid.
What?
You were all childish laughing at every little stupid thing. But we were children back then.
Yeah, I know. I'm the one that was stupid.
I really wanted to play with everyone, but I was never allowed into any group. Then later I began to think I was different. That I was different from those immature kids. That then maybe...
Aha, elikkä... Kaikki kojuo hontaa juurensa siitä, että Cloudi tunsi olevansa syrjitty, ei ollut päässyt muiden lasten kanssa leikkimään eikä saanut keneltäkään huomiota.
I thought that might happen, so I hung around. I was so and weak. That night I called Tifa out to the well. I thought to myself, Tifa would never come. That she hated me. Yeah, it was so sudden. I was a bit surprised. But... It's true that we weren't that close, but... After you left town, I really thought of you a lot. I used to wonder how Cloud was doing. I wonder if Cloud was able to get in the soldier. I started reading the newspapers, thinking that there might be an article about you.
Aivan, elikkä Cloudi sai kuitenkin jonkinlaisen kaverisuhteen Tifaan tehtyä, ja sitten kun Cloudi lähti reenaamaan ja yritti päästä sotilaaksi, niin Tifa luki niin kuin melkein joka päivä lehteä ja kahto, lukisiko Cloudista mitään.
Tell him what you told me later. He'll probably be so happy. Okay. Huh? What happened on this day? Was it a special day?
Niin miksi tämä oli niin erityinen päivä Cloudille?
This was the day...
Tifa's mother.
The day mom died. I want to see mom. I wonder if there's anything beyond that mountain.
Aivan, aivan. Sen takia se Tifa nyt ei suurimmin Cloudia muistanut, koska sillä oli justiinsa semmonen suruhetki päällä, että oli äiti menetetty.
Mount Nebel is scary. Many people have died there. No one crosses that mountain alive. How about those that died? Did Mama pass through the mountains?
En minä tiedä. Meinaatko sä mennä sinne?
I'm going.
Meinaat? Okei. Okay. Rohkia likka. Entä mitä te meinaatte? Alright. Sä et lähde tähän remmiin mukaan. Nyt tuli Rea vasta. Cloud. yrittää vieläkin niinku juosta muitten perässä, että hei, minäkin haluan mukka. No, mitä te meinaatte? Jaha. Pupupöksyyn tuli. En enää uskaltanut lähteä eteenpäin. Mutta Cloudy varmaan vielä lähtee seuraan. Joo, kyllä. Mitä täällä on tapahtunut?
I remember the path I walked. Tifa missed her step. I ran to her, but didn't make it in time. Both of us fell off the cliff. Back then I only scared my knees, but...
Oh, te puutuu sitten niinku melko korkealta sitten. Cloudille ei tullut kuin muutama narmu poloviin, mutta...
Cloud! Why'd you bring Tifa to a place like this? Ai ai! What the hell's the matter with you? What if she dies?
Eihän Cloud sitä sinne tuonut.
Tifa was in a coma for 7 days. We all thought she wouldn't make it. If only I could have saved her. I was so angry. Angry at myself. For my weakness. Ever since then I felt Tifa blamed me. I got out of control. I'd get into fights. Not even caring who I was. Who it was. That was the first time I heard about Sephiroth. If I got strong like Sephiroth, then everyone might...
Aivan halusit suojella. Ja taas pahoittelut tästä, näitä välillä tykkää tulla.
If I could just get stronger, then even Tifa would have to notice me.
Aivan.
So that's what it was. Sorry, Cloud. If I had only remembered more clearly what happened, I could have done something sooner.
It's not your fault, Tifa.
But I remember back... when we were 8. That's it! Now I know! You weren't created 5 years ago. My childhood memories weren't all made up. Hang in there, Cloud, just a little longer. You're almost found the real you.
Elikkä kyllä Cloudy on oikeasti siellä olemassa. Se ei ole mikään kokeiden tulos. Siellä on oikeasti Cloudin muistot. Kaikki Cloudy itsessään tallessa. Vaikka se onkin vähän sen niin makoenergialla sotkettu nyt se pääkoppa ja pahasti. Ja se on niinku jostakin pienistä palasista koottu ja luotu uudestaan. Sephiroth-klooniko se nyt oli, joo. Mutta kyllä siellä sisällä oikea Cloudy on. Jossain siellä pimeässä yksinään kulkee.
The truth is right there. We almost have the answer right in the palm of our hands.
Aivan. Totuus on lähellä. Yritetään vielä kerran, Claude. Mitä tapahtui? Mitä Nibelheimissa on tapahtunut? Minne me mennään?
Claude, wait! Where are you going? The reactor! Yes, the reactor! The Mako reactor of 5 years ago.
Aivan, missä sä lähit haastamaan Sephirothin, niinkö? Justiinsa tämä
kohtaus. Mutta siinä on se...
Ei se Cloudy ainakaan.
Hey, it's Cloud!
Kuka tuo on? Kuka tuo on? Aina esiintyy tuo musta piikkitukka.
Zack! You remembered!
Tämäkö on se Zack, mistä on puhuttu jo aikoja sitten?
That's right. It was Zack who came to Nibelheim with Sephiroth. Then, where were you, Cloud?
Wow! Se lensi ja lujaa.
Cloud, did you see it all? I saw everything! I saw it. I took a shot! Mother. Who are you? Mom, Tifa, my hometown. Give it back! I had so much respect for you. I admired you. Onko tuossa Cloud? Koska se puhuu kuin Cloud. Cloud? That's what happened.
Näin oikeasti siis tapahtui.
You were there. You were watching me.
Cloud oli siis aina pukeutunut tuohon Shinraan asuun. Se oli koko ajan siinä Tifaan lähettyvillä.
Yeah, I remember. So it was you.
Mutta koska sillä oli tuo Shinran tuo maski päällä, niin sitä ei varmaan tunnettu.
Hey Cloud, if you're feeling...
Niin aivan.
Yeah.
Otan maski pois, jos tuntuu, että on huono olo.
Yeah. This is me. I've never made it as a member of Soldier. I even left my hometown telling everyone I was going to join. I was so impressed, I didn't want anyone to see anybody.
Aivan, sä näet siis, Cloud ei onnistunut päästä Soldierin ykkösluokkaa asti, joten se ei vihtinyt näyttää kasvaa, sitä hävetti.
So how does it feel? It's your first time back to your hometown in a long time, right?
Aivan.
I'm... You came. You kept your promise. So you really did come when I was in trouble. Yes, sorry. I didn't get there fast enough. It's all right, Cloud. It's like you. Mother. Promised Land. Yes. Yes.
Sephiroth niinku otti siitä äitiltään pään irti.
Cloud, kill Sephiroth! Sephiroth! What the... Don't... push... your luck. Can't be!
Ja jos meikäläinen tuon kohdan on oikein ymmärtänyt, niin juuri tuossa kohti Sephiroth meni ensimmäisen kerran elämän virtaan äitinsä Jenovan pään kanssa. Ja sitä kautta sitten kulkeutui sinne pohjoiseen ja sieltä hallinnut näitä klooneja. Ja hyökännyt meidän ryhmäläisten kimppuun.
Cloud! Then, this is goodbye, Tifa. Until we meet again.
Kaikkien niiden hojon kokeiden tulosten sun muiden Cloudin pikkuhiljaa uudelleen kokoamisen jälkeen. Siellä kuitenkin on oikea Cloudi siellä sisällä jossakin. Ja nyt taidettiin saada vihdoin viimein totuus selville, mitä oikeasti on tapahtunut.
Cloud! Tifa! Oh, Cloud! It's really you, isn't it?
Yeah, Tifa. We finally meet again.
Nytkö Cloud on ihan oikeasti siinä niinku Cloudina?
You stupid jerk! You had us all worried sick! Cloud, are you alright? Voice. Their voices.
I see we're in the live stream, aren't we?
Cloud kuulee planeetan huudot voissinkin nyt.
Everyone's waiting. Let's go back, Cloud. Back to everyone.
Yeah, I guess so. Come on, Tifa. Let's go home. Mennään kotiin.
Yo, you were right, Tifa!
Barret, you came back, where is he?
Hey, don't worry about him, he's a tough one!
Barret, when I was in the live stream, I saw the real Cloud. I mean, I didn't really find him. Cloud found himself on his own.
All right, I know. I shouldn't have doubted him. But I can't win against you. You're some kind of lady.
Yeah. People have so many things pent up inside of themselves. And they can forget so many things. Strange, isn't it?
You, Tifa! Snap out of it! Tifa!
Ja nyt ollaankin sitten takas tultu High Windiin.
Everyone, I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. Don't say anything, Cloud. All you've been doing is apologizing.
Yes,
I never was in Soldier. I made up the stories about what happened to me 5 years ago about being in Soldier. I left my village looking for glory, but I never made it into Soldier. I was so ashamed of being so weak, then I heard this story from my friend Zack, and I created an illusion of myself, made up of what I had seen in my life. And I continued to play the charade as if it were true.
Illusion, huh? Pretty damn strong for illusion, I'd say.
Yeah, I'm physically built like someone in Soldier.
How you plan to clone Sephiroth? Wasn't that difficult. I was just the same produce they use when creating members of Soldier.
You see, someone in Soldier isn't simply exposed to Mako energy. Their bodies are actually injected with Unova cells. For better or worse, only the strong can enter Soldier. It has nothing to do with the Genova reunion. But weak people like me get lost in the whole thing. This combination of Genova cells, Sephiroth's strong will, and my own weakness are what created me. Everyone knew that I'm Cloud.
Kaikki sinne muiden muistoihin Sephiroth-klooniin ja Genovan antamaan voimaan, kaikki sinne keskelle Cloudi itse sitten hukkui, ja no nyt onneksi löydettiin se Cloudi sieltä vihdoin ja viimeiseltä syvältä pääkopaa sisältä. The master of my own illusionary world. But I can't remain trapped an illusion anymore. I'm going to live my life without pretending. You sure messed up with Cloud. Kyllä se on aika sekaisin ollut. That mean there ain't no more difference from before.
By the way, Cloud, what are you going to do now? Don't tell me you're going to leave the ship.
I'm the reason why Meteor is falling towards us. That's why I have to do everything in my power to fight this thing. Hey, good. Then you're gonna keep fighting to save the planet.
It's like you always told me, Barret.
You mentioned that.
What? I don't understand.
Kyllä, kyllä te tiedätte. There's ain't no getting off this train we're on.
Kyllä, taistelu jatkuu. Erittäin lämpimästi tervetuloa takaisin, Cloud.
Mahtavaa, että pääsit messiin.
Yes.
Wow, siinä oli erittäin mielenkiintoinen skenaario. Saatiin Cloudin tarina vihdoin viimein selville. Totuus selville. Saatiin Cloud sieltä takaisin ryhmään nyt omana itsenään. Ja tästä lähdetään Final Fantasy 7 parissa ensi kerralla jatkamaan. Meikäläinen hoitaa offscreenillä pienet materiaanvaihdokset sun muut, laittaa ryhmän valmiiksi, niin sitä ei tarvitse sitten ensi jaksoa alakuun heti hoitaa. Mutta tosiaan, joo, näihin aika mielenkiintoisiin tunnelmiin voi jää hiljaa itsekseen miettimään nyt, että Cloudin tarinaa, minkälainen sillä tosiaan on ollut tuossa pienen elämänsä varrella takana. Vaan ensi kerralla kun tullaan takaisin ruutuun, niin lähdetään jatkamaan tätä maailman pelastamista vihdoin ja viimein. Mitä? Level 50 Cloud jälleen mukana messissä. Mahtavaa. Joo, mutta tosiaan, tällä tärää romukittaa kuittaa ja kiitoksia oikein paljon seurastanne. Over and out.